Good morning, all you beautiful, gorgeous human beings. My name, of course, is Aidan Shultz, and welcome back to the channel. And boy, does my hair look big, especially on camera. It looks a lot bigger. Looking like Elvis.
Oh, look, there's the Skyliners being tested. But you guys kind of really can't see it because of the all the fog.
But I'm actually heading down, well, over to the food court to get some breakfast because I have not had a Disney cinnamon roll at all since I've been here, and I'm pretty upset about that. I also brought my resort mug so I can something just crawling with caffeine. Now, today is my last day here on this trip, but for the sake of entertainment, I'm gonna pretend that it's not. And I'm gonna pretend that I'm just switching to a different resort later, and whoa, oh my gosh. That's, eek. But we do have some fast passes for today, because we are going to Disney's Animal Kingdom, and I will throw them up on screen now. Hopefully in a darker color, so that you guys can see them. Oh, look, there's Zazu. Yeah, I'm gonna miss this place. I've really enjoyed my stay here. Now, I think next time I come here, I'm probably going to try and stay at All-Star Music, because I have not stayed at All-Star Music yet. I've stayed at All-Star Movies and All-Star Sports. And if you guys saw my very first Animal Kingdom vlog, then you guys will already know that. Then I want to try and stay at Pop Century, then move my way up to the moderate resorts, then gradually move my way up to the deluxe resorts, then the deluxe villas, and all that. My mission is to try and stay at every single Disney resort, not while I have this annual pass, but just as quick as I possibly can.
Moments later.
Alrighty, it is now time to say goodbye to the room. So we bid fond farewell to the bathroom, to the very uncomfortable shower head. This area, the mirror, what up? There's an extra pillow here, I should use this. Towels, a safe which held my MacBook for most of the time.
Where is that?
The very comfortable bags. Beds. The TV. Whatever this is. Oh, I didn't even read this. Thank you for being our guest. Bye-bye, room. Bags are all checked in. Now we have to check out. And for sake of entertainment, I'm gonna pretend that we're gonna go to a different resort and check in there, even though we're really not. And then we're gonna head off to Animal Kingdom. It sure is a hot one today, my goodness. Well, we're gonna hopefully be in the air conditioning for most of the day. Like, look at my forehead, I'm already super sweaty. Disney's Animal Kingdom. Now it is definitely crowded today. We were first fast passes for Dinosaur at some point, I don't know when. We also have is it Expedition Everest?
Yeah.
an Expedition Everest Fast Pass. I don't know if we're gonna use that, because I think we're gonna go to Magic Kingdom at some point and get some food from a quick service. Because on the last day, you unfortunately can't book a table service. Even if you have the Disney dining plan, you can only get a quick service, which is perfectly fine. Just to be honest, I really don't care where I eat at. As long as I get some food in my body at some point, I'm perfectly fine. And just over there is Rafiki's Disappoint. I mean, Rafiki's Planet Watch. Now, we did that, like, how many times did we do that? Like, twice since we've been coming here? Now, rumor has it that they're going to be replacing that with something. I have no idea. They might even be demolishing the entire place and putting a new attraction in. I have no idea, but we are going through to the Gorilla Falls Exploration Trail because there is a baby gorilla that my mother is just dying to see.
We can wait in a long time.
Fish in there, and there's some birds too. There's some ducks.
Hi, ducklings.
Can you see the meerkats? Heading back out into the beating sun, like, my goodness, it's hot outside. I'm gonna head over to Expedition Everest now because family wants to go through the single rider line, even though we're all gonna get separated in the process. And there it is. So Kali River Rapids is 100 minutes, and I don't think they're gonna wait that long for that. I don't even know what I wanna do. Personally, I just wanna chill out, but I still wanna vlog some stuff for you guys. In one of these shops, my hair's starting to look a bit messy. It's very hot out. Now, since they're celebrating everything Donald, look at this. They got a bunch of DuckTales plushes. Look! It's Louie. And Huey and Dewey. And Donald. And Webby. I do want to apologize if this vlog is kind of boring. I know there's not that many attractions at Animal Kingdom, but I'm heading over to Discovery Island. So I'm gonna go in Island Mercantile and just cool off a bit, see if they have any other souvenirs that I want to get before we leave. And there's a look at the Tree of Life. Now, I have absolutely zero clue if we're eating here at Magic Kingdom. Regardless, I just want to go on some attractions and film some stuff for you guys. A few people are actually complimenting my tank top. So I guess I feel kind of lucky that I'm wearing it today, and it was raining. It stopped. Might be starting again, I don't know. Is it raining again? 'tis not. The white balance is completely off. But yeah, I'm just waiting for the family. I have no idea where they're at. I'm not gonna lie, I wanna go to a different park because there are barely any fast passes. Well, there are fast passes, but they're not until late in the day. So I wanna see if there are any fast passes for any of the other parks. Now, I personally wanna go to the Katsura Grill in the Japanese Pavilion at Epcot and get the chicken katsu curry. Heard from certain Mr. Adam Hatton that it's really good.
If you guys can see, it kinda looks like it's gonna rain.
Now, again, there's a certain expensive item in my backpack, and personally, oh, someone's calling me. I'm seeing vloggers all over the place. I mean, there's a guy, and there's a cast member who's a vlogger, just about like 50 feet away from me. But I might go to a different park. I'm gonna check the app, see if there's any good fast passes available. I'm back in one of the shops, and I found this sweatshirt. It looks really nice. Fabric isn't too thick, which I also like. It's $50, like my goodness. I'm trying to make my way towards Yak and Yeti, because someone's getting a turkey leg. I could really go for one of those. All right, I'm gonna say it right now. I do apologize if this vlog is very boring. I know I'm not doing a lot. I know I only went on like one attraction, but again, today is our last day for now. So at the end of the day, don't be expecting a whole lot. Yeah, thunder's coming around. That usually means everyone's gonna start trying to find shelter since it's most likely gonna rain. Oh yeah, it's starting to sprinkle now, so if it starts pouring, I'm gonna have to find a place to camp out at because I cannot get this MacBook wet. But on a more positive note, this wind's actually making my hair look a little bit better. And now everyone's either leaving or going to the shop. No one's going into Island Mercantile, so if it does storm really bad, I'm just gonna camp out in here.
Moments later.
Well, heidi ho, check this out. It is pouring. Now, I think we're gonna go back to Magic Kingdom at some point. I don't know if we're going to a table service or a quick service. I'd like to go to Liberty Tree, but I don't think we're gonna go to a table service. That's gonna be way too expensive.
More moments later.
Alrighty, so it's still raining, but it's slowing down some. We're gonna go to Magic Kingdom and get some food. Then I think at some point I don't know if we're gonna go on any other attractions, and because of that, I do apologize. So you know how yesterday, well, last week for you guys, when I said that I wanted to eat at the Liberty Tree Tavern? Well, surprise, surprise, we're going to eat at the Liberty Tree Tavern. After about 40 minutes total of waiting, we're here. I know I keep screwing around with my hair, but you guys gotta understand, I hate it. I absolutely hate it when the hair gel wears out. But yeah, here we are. I didn't think we'd be coming back to Magic Kingdom today. Pretty sure I said that in last week's vlog. But regardless, I'm always happy to be here. And hopefully the next time I come out here, I'll have my glasses on. Walking very fast. We're gonna be late. Thank you. There's the castle. And here we are. We're now sat in our seats, and what's funny is that this spot is the same spot we sat at last time. That's cool, but that's a little weird. So just a little rundown. Liberty Tree Tavern is a table service. It's family style, so basically get a certain amount of food, certain kinds of food, get unlimited amounts of food, basically. So first off, we got some rolls and some salad. And our food should be coming at some point. And after about 10 minutes, here's our delicious looking feast. And to finish it off, we have the ooey gooey toffee cake. Well, that was absolutely amazing. I'm sad now because we gotta leave in like 45 minutes. But we are heading over to Fantasyland to go on Under the Sea, Journey of the Little Mermaid. That's probably gonna be the last attraction that I'm gonna be filming for today. So again, I apologize if this vlog ends up becoming pretty boring because I'll only have filmed two attractions. Down there is Be Our Guest restaurant, which I will hopefully be eating at next time I come out here. And here it is. The standby is 45 minutes. We have a fast pass. Thank goodness. Last attraction for this trip. Now, last time we came out here in 2017, I went on this maybe 5 times, maybe a little bit more than that, but still, this is a good ride, I'm not gonna lie.
The backside of water!
Then King Triton got all mad and told Sebastian the Crab to watch over. Then there was one man dancing and singing.
They were kidding when they called me, but I only Captain Girl, and do I help you?
Yes, indeed.
Those four unfortunate souls, so sad and so true.
Unfortunately, we did not step a foot in Storybook Circus, but that's all right because we hopefully will be coming back very, very soon. All right, we got a bit of a problem here. My mother may have left her umbrella at Liberty Tree Tavern, so I'm heading back there to go and see if anyone turned it in. All right, let's hope someone turned her umbrella in. Found the umbrella, thank goodness. Had a bit of a problem. I really don't want to talk about it, but I am going to head over to Main Street and do whatever. Now, is it just me or does my face look like it's gotten bigger throughout the trip? Or is it because I just look like I'm a lot closer to the camera? I mean, regardless, at the end of the day, I really don't care because I know I probably gained weight during this trip because that's exactly what happened last time, but I might go to the Emporium, see if I can find any last minute gifts. Alright, so we're now heading out of Magic Kingdom. We're gonna head back to the resort. I'm sure we have all our stuff. Get something for my brother, because we haven't gotten anything for him yet. And then we're going to head home. So I'm not gonna take you guys along with me on that, because it's all gonna be filled with sad stuff. So, leads me to say, if you guys are new to this channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button as it really, really helps me out. If you haven't already, hit that like button, turn on my post notifications down below. Thank you guys so very much for watching. Love y'all so much. Stay beautiful. I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Hello. So, two things. Yes, got a lot tanner since I left Florida. And I'm also blessed with vision. I know. It's great, but I kind of wanted to give you guys a little bit of an update on what I plan on doing after this vlog goes up. And first off, I really should say this before. I hope you guys did enjoy this series, I guess. But I have an announcement to make, and I know most of you guys already know what I'm going to be saying, but I'm going back to Disney World. I know, shocker, right? We're going back for Christmas. When I say Christmas, we're going for Christmas. In fact, if I open up my XS Max replacement that I got, and I'm not gonna lie, the battery on this one sucks ass. But let's see. Gonna open up the app. See, I should have did all this before I started filming. But
Let's see. You guys can see that. If it'll focus. Disney's All-Star Sports, December 21st through the 27th.
That's right. And now I'm not in focus. But, yeah. So, we're going to Disney for Christmas. I know I already said that. But, there's another thing that I want to talk about. And that's the possibility that I might be going back next month. Or, no, this one's probably going up. See, I don't plan this stuff, you guys. Yeah, this one's going up in August. So, yeah, I will, most likely, there's a chance that I could be going back to Disney this month, being August, by the time you guys are watching this. I don't know if that's 100% gonna be the case. I'm hoping it's gonna be the case, because I wanna film more Disney vlogs, because I really enjoyed filming them, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching them. But, I kinda wanna talk about what I'm gonna be doing aside from the Disney vlogs, because that's not what I always wanna, how do I say this? That's not the main focus of this channel is Disney vlogs, at least for now. If we go outside, it has finally cooled off. Like, my goodness. Like, no joke, like, it was like well over 90 degrees for the past like 3 days, and it was awful. But now it is cloudy and like 75. So yeah, it feels nice. But aside from the future Disney vlogs, I'm gonna try my hardest to vlog, to do daily vlogs. I'm gonna try and get back into it. In fact, let me go back in the house. But I do wanna get back into daily vlogging, kinda like I did when I first started with this channel 2 years ago. And I don't know how far that's gonna go, because I don't know what all I really want to do, if you will, because there's not that much stuff to do around these parts. I mean, I know I go to Pittsburgh a lot, and there's something, no, but yeah, there's not a whole lot I can do around these parts. I mean, I'm hoping to go to Kennywood with a few of my friends pretty soon. I don't know if that's 100% gonna happen. If not, I'll probably just, I could just go there by myself if I wanted to, because the new roller coaster's opening, or is it open? I don't know. But yeah, so aside from going to Disney for Christmas, I'm hoping to be able to go soon, like this month, being August, for you guys watching. For me, it's still July, but for you guys, it's August. So yeah, if there's anything you guys really want me to do that doesn't involve Disney, let me know down in the comments, because, I mean, hell, I'm more than willing to travel to be able to film some content for you guys, because that's what I wanna do, is I just wanna take this, we'll take these vlogs to the max, if you will. So yeah, thank you guys again for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!